Hang on, I'll drive.
I'm in. Let's go.
We've got intel on a server containing a list of VIPs who've had ties with Carzita's resort.
Once this VIP list gets into the open, all hell's gonna break loose. The cartel's gonna lose connections all over the world.
I would not want to be Carzita when El Sueño finds out.
I heard that. He'd best find some place where Santa Blanca can't get to him. Like Mars or the bottom of the fucking Marianas Trench.
Carzita will be fine. People like him always find a way to survive. He'll probably drop out of sight and turn up in a year or two, running a resort on the fucking Riviera.
Guy looks out for drunks and fools.
And sleazy motherfuckers named Carzita.
Get down before they see you.
Marking a captain.
Drone is airborne. The drone's fucked up.
Jamming us.
I got a narco over here.
I don't see him.
There, next to the mortar.
Tango. I got a third.
These promises of equality, transparency, free education,
Tango number three.
Care, they are empty. Can only be achieved through tyranny. People can only be
I got a third target. Second target. Marking a captain. Spotting another tango.
Oh shit, here they come.
I can't see squat. I've got eyes on a captain.
Fucking mortar.
Fucking hell!
Grenade! Enemy reinforcements incoming!
Frag out.
About gunmen.
you rattled somebody's cage.
They got reinforcements. Taking a shot.
There's the server with a guest list. All right, this is it. Let's get that list of names and go. Starting download. Stay sharp. Set up a perimeter while we're waiting for the download.
Sniper's got us targeted. The sniper's got a zero. Down, get down, chopper. Chopper, hit the dirt. Hit the dirt, helicopter. Fuck, sniper. Helicopter, get down. Get down, chopper. Sniper, take cover. Ah, shit, we've been spotted.
Demo complete. Good to go.
I'm not even sure I want to know who's on that guest list.
The Bilderberg group, most likely.
The who?
Exactly.
Chop, sniper!
Get down.
Bowman, Agua Verde is all clear. It'll take them years to repair these relationships.
Carzita's business in Agua Verde is done. Some people on that VIP list are gonna get very uncomfortable meetings. Government heavies are gonna ask what the fuck they were doing in Bolivia. We're doing good. Keep hitting them hard.
Ramon Feliz, blogger, academic, internet journalist. All he ever wanted was to tell the truth. But whose truth? His? Feliz thought that there is only one truth. But we know that truth, like history, is written by the winner. His blog slandered me day after day after day. Por supuesto, something had to be done. So, I hired hackers to track him down. And offered him a job. I explained that telling my truth was much more preferable. My truth kept him alive. All Ramon Feliz ever wanted was to tell the truth. Now he had more truth than he could bear.
Drone is up.
Hey, sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
Clear on my side.
Hey, I found a Santa Blanca medal. This'll make a nice souvenir.
Let's keep the guns down. People are edgy enough already.
Buckle up, people.
I'm cool, let's move.
We got company. Stay sharp.
Deploying drone. Marking target. Watch the background. Got another tango.
We got a few Sicarios here. Over by the crate of comm gear.
Roger. Let me get in position. Roger that. Target marked. Lost visual on the target. Lost my target.
Close by.
Target acquired.
I'm shooting these fuckers.
Kill confirmed.
Carajo, nos están atacando. Cúbranse.
Shit, they spotted us.
Se quedan por aquí, cabrones.
¡A partir de la madre con todo! ¡Vamos a enseñarles quién manda! ¡Disparen!
¿Esto sonó?
Their LT is trying to run. See, shitballs. Good. We all in one piece. Amigo, there's fire, there's brimstone, and then there's me. I've got half a mind to burn you down and salt the earth where your ashes fall.
Por favor, mire. Yo no soy malo. Spare me.
I will spare you, but not out of kindness or compassion. I'll spare you because I want you to tell your friends that their apocalypse is coming, and they'd better start to pray. Say goodbye to your reputation, tough guy.
Qatar's people are going to be laughing about this for a long time.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later. I'll fly.
I'm good to go.
Ay, no. ¿Qué vienen a hacer aquí?
Pasen aquí. Váyanse en paz, por favor.
Jefe?
You are hosting some political contacts at the casino next month. I want an event,
hey,
Garcita.
¿Qué pasa?
Politicians are natural beggars of glamour. The casino must be gilded with celebrity. Who can you bring in?
I have a few ideas. There is Marco Cruz.
That gordo actor? He wants to be a politician himself. You are thinking that you will buy celebrities, but you must attract them.
Sí, sí, of course. Bebe Herrera, she's a Colombiana telenovela star.
Buen día, compañero.
Let's go.
Hola. I'm in. Let's go.
Agua Verde is a national park, one of Bolivia's natural treasures. To put a resort on it, Minister, the rest of the world should share in this treasure. Turning Agua Verde into a resort will bring tourists who will bring cash into the country. The casino alone will... The casino? Even if I approve the resort without the approval of the Aymara chiefs, the gambling control authority will never go for a casino with such questionable financing.
They've already promised approval.
¿Qué? I don't believe it. How is such a thing possible?
Well, the president of the Gambling Control Authority understands that a lot of money goes through a casino. If some of that money happens to get lost, he wants to make sure that it falls into the right hands. Don't you, señor?
Ah, okay, of course. How much money are we talking about?
Hey, ¿qué pasa?
Well, I'd say 50,000 US dollars a month, to start.
That sounds reasonable, Garcita. Have your lawyer send me the construction permits. I will handle everything.
Perfecto. You and your family have a good evening.
As a man like this, if these men had their way, they would take your freedom and make all of you equally their slaves. Santa Blanca offers you the opportunity to make yourself better than you were yesterday. Those who suffer in poverty find fortune through our cartel.
Mereces ser parte de los mejores. Inscríbete hoy. ¿Qué estás esperando?
Las mentes cerradas. The small-minded will...
I'll drive.
I'm in. Let's go.
Fire.
Fuck, engage me.
He's dead.
Mierda, chingada madre! Abre ese botero de soldado cuando estamos acá! ¡Vamos, hijo!
Sniper! Oh shit, we've been spotted.
Shit balls. The drone is up. Marking a captain.
Shit, they're headed.
Grenade! Grenade!
Should we do grenade?
Frag out.
The jammer, watch out! Take cover!
Roger that. Move it. Target acquired.
Great. Mortars. Got another
shot. Moving
Shango
to a good sight line. Ready. Call the shot. Was messy as shit.
Enforcements incoming. Looks like they're feeling funky.
Ya están llegando los pinches refuerzos. Están por donde vimos la última vez al enemigo.
Got a break. Asshole.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
Imagine you ice skating to it in a bikini.
I got eyes on a sniper.
We got light panels here.
There are light panels here.
Watch your step. These guys know something's up.
They got backup rolling in. Fuck. Opening fire on these fuckers. into position. Target acquired. Standing by.
We got a special message from El Sueño on behalf of the Church of Santa Muerte.
Brothers and sisters, Into action. They were 7 years ago, running for scraps in Mexico, begging for permission to achieve our personal greatness. But since coming to Bolivia, since we have bound the cartel to the will of Santa Muerte, we in Santa Muerte are blessed with great fortune, with power, and
they got reinforcements.
Rally up, people.
Moving. Okay, we're cool.
Damn, that sure got his attention. Keep it quiet. They know we're here.
Clear. How are you guys holding up?
I got it. I'll fly.
Let's go.
got eyes on the captain.
Made it. I'll call the rebels so they can haul it out later.
Right. And then for us, it's cerveza time.